Jack Ma's Ant Group unveils R1 humanoid robot, China's answer to Tesla's Optimus. Ant Group, the company backed by Jack Ma and best known for Alipay, has unveiled its first humanoid robot, the R1. The announcement highlights China's growing ambition to compete with the United States in advanced robotics and in artificial intelligence. The R1 humanoid robot was demonstrated at the 2025 Inclusion Conference in Shanghai. The robot can serve as a tour guide, sort medicine in pharmacies, provide medical consultation, and perform basic kitchen tasks. At the IFI Tech Show in Berlin, R1 even cooks shrimp for the audience. These demonstrations showcase its versatility in both healthcare and hospitality. Ant's approach emphasizes artificial intelligence as much as mechanical design. The company is developing large AI models, including one called Beiling, to give R1 the ability to recognize objects, plan tasks, and adapt to new situations. The goal is to move beyond robots that simply follow instructions towards robots that can make decisions in complex real-world environments. However, the robot is still at early stage. Ant has not announced the price or launch date, and current trials are limited to community centers and restaurants. Videos from demonstrations show that R1 is still slow and cautious, and it remains to be seen how it will perform outside controlled environments. The project puts Ant in direct competition with Tesla's Optimus and other humanoid robots being developed in the United States. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.